or entering the U.S.
Several members of Congress, including representatives from right here in San Diego, are showing their support for Arizona's new immigration law. Local Congressman Brian Bilbray and Duncan Hunter were among 81 members of Congress to file a friend of the court brief in support of SB 1070. According to the brief, the Obama administration is wrong to say that Arizona's law preempts federal immigration laws.
Hey,